Did you know that Doug Burgum said he would not accept an offer to be Trump's running mate in 2024? Burgum also dismissed the idea of serving in a cabinet position, saying he is not running for such a position.